see them a lot. They're always pointing downhill. Even in West Virginia, they were pointing downhill. So if any other researchers are watching this, comment, do you find the same thing, those brakes pointing down? Oh yeah, look at that. Very little cubby hole, huh? That's pretty cool. They'll probably make some temporary blinds or something. What I figure. Damn shadows are scary, man. You move the light, the shadow does something. Downhill again. I've gotten whoops from up around in this area somewhere. When me and Tyler come back here on our night investigation, got that loud woo. I can only imagine a set of lungs behind that thing. I mean, it went through these whole woods. It just rang out. Wasn't loud, it just carried, like, I don't even know, man. It's crazy. A deep woo. And I said I wasn't going to do a hard hike tonight. Damn, look at this, man. Let me, right there, going. This right here. There's all kind of stuff going on right here. Let's see if my light will get any wider. Yeah. Look at that, man. That's crazy. It's almost like if you back up an X, or even an asterisk type symbol. And it's got some vine stuff going on. It might be some dog man shit, man. Let's just keep on moving. I'm running. I'm not on that. Stay away from that. Somebody's tissue. I don't know why people do that, man. There going. Something going on right there. Yeah. Huh. Yeah, see the bend right there too? Shine your light on it. I'll try to. Hang on a second. There we go. keep on going, man. What? I might be ahead and do like you are, Gorny. You got the right idea. Forget to look up. Especially them big trees. They do climb trees. I'm not saying they're monkeys or nothing, it's just being stealthy, you know. That's part of a survival technique. We're almost there, partner. Now we can go this trail, and this takes us back out toward where the car actually is. This way is where we get the activity. Man, I saw your light, man. What the hell? He had it come up beside me there and freak me out. I wish I could smell, man. Huh? I can't smell because my nose is messed up. I know they're around here. Man, them shadows, damn it. Probably right up in there. I'm not going to... Whoa. I see eyes, dude, on the ground. Oh, boy. They'll crawl up on your ass, man. I'm telling you, I saw eyes up in there. They wasn't red. Looked like it was green. I don't know if the camera even caught it or not. I wasn't doing my job very well. Look at all that, man. Yeah, shine your light on it. we've almost done a full circle for this little spot. There's a whole lot more woods though, I tell you. There, I was seeing eyes, man, up in that brush, low to the ground. It could have been anything, but they just looked awful bright, man. Looked like they were self-lit. Hopefully I caught it on video and I can go over it. If they were, I'll bring it out. For you guys, man, there's a lot of you. You're good. You catch stuff. It's like we're a team. We really are. Do it together. That right, Gwenny. Man, my hands is about froze. Break there. There's that big one. Triangle areas off that way. I'll try to give you guys a good scan here. Light caught something back there. There. Green eyes. Holy shit. Holy smokes. Man, let's roll. I'm pretty sure that was a squatch. He's cool though, his eyes are green, he ain't mad. At least that's what I'm told. Where's the way out? Yeah, we're going into him. This way, going. Wow, I can't believe I zoomed in on that, man. Crazy. I had him pretty good too. There's one back here, Gwenny. Mm-hmm. sleeves. Wow. I think I got him pretty good, man. You with me, partner?
Yeah.
Okay. That was worth the whole trip if it's what I think it was. That's a hell of a shot, man. Those were two forward-facing eyes, man. It was green. All right. That's good. Okay. You gonna scare him away, Gorny? Huh?
Yeah.
I don't see nothing now. Now, what would that be in the middle of the woods? That's just crazy, man. All right. That's going to be a wrap. Light caught something back there. There. Green eyes. Holy shit. Holy smokes. All right, man. Let's roll.